contest is scheduled for Winfall. Approaching the ring from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing 240 pounds, John Cena.
As the bell rings, remember that there's no guarantee anyone will walk out of this with their careers intact.
Well, if you like offense, you're going to get it in this one. What a night it's been here at SummerSlam, and things only continue to get hotter.
And there's a devastating kick from CM Punk. Got the arm up.
Oh, a great counter. Uh-oh, this is bad. John Cena's no slouch when it comes to his ground game.
Punk controlling the head. Big move coming.
You know what my favorite part of SummerSlam is? The Divas. Every year we get to see Divas in bikinis. I love it. Uh-oh.
Oh, right between the eyes. CM Punk, the Elliot Ness of the WWE, would like nothing better than to enforce his own beliefs and lifestyle choices on the rest of the WWE Universe. The Luthes press, and would you look at those shots? He's the most controversial superstar in WWE history. There is only one John Cena.
Oh, look out!
These competitors will always be looking to unleash their finishing maneuver. And when that happens, the complication of the match can change in a heartbeat.
Boom!
Punk's so adept at using every part of his body as a weapon.
Don't expect a lot of mercy to be shown here. Watch it! Cena's got him!
These superstars looking for a victory, looking to build momentum. Not this time. And he snaps off the Hurricane Rana.
What a SummerSlam this is. Every single match is off the charts. Wow, look at this hole. There's no way that feels good. Watch it.
And he powers out. John Cena composed, ready. He knows what has to be done here tonight. We're having a great time here at SummerSlam. Thank you again for joining us. And the knuckles connect. There's no doubt that our WWE fans watching live in places like the United Kingdom and Canada, Germany, Australia, New Zealand, and Austria.
He's in big trouble here, pinned in the corner and eating haymakers.
Whether you cheer him or not, John Cena evokes more emotion out of our fans than anybody in WWE history.
You know, I think the entire WWE Universe likes Cena. They like to have fun with him.
Blocked. Stuffed again.
There's going to be a lot of offense in this match.
Cena's held world titles on numerous occasions. Nobody has a champion's drive like John Cena. Punk squeezing down on the head.
know Punk's a very physical competitor. He knows how to attack joints.
Hang on.
Oh, clothesline!
Hold on, where's he going?
The wily CM Punk is so cunning. You can't take him lightly. If you do, you'll likely find yourself the recipient of his devastating signature move, the go-to-sleep.
CM Punk's building a head of steam.
And the longer Punk is in control, the more dangerous he becomes as he starts to think of new ways to hurt you.
CM Punk told me earlier tonight that he has zero chance of losing this match.
Well, that might be the case, but we're going to have the match anyway, just to make sure. What's he going to do here?
Punk countered it. Great move off the top rope. What makes a man even want to take a gamble like that, King?
How should I know? I'm scared of heights.
King, what should Cena be looking for now?
Well, he's only ever a couple big power moves away from ending the match. So now it's just a matter of catching his opponent.
He's begging for it.
Whoa! Oh, he's in trouble now.
CM Punk, the soak.
Whoa!
CM Punk thinking GTS.
And there's the go to sleep. Knee to the temple.
Can he score the pin?
One, two.
And Cena continues to fight.
How does Cena do that? There's nobody else on this planet that could go like John Cena.
The power and quickness of Cena. I don't think so. This match has been 100 miles an hour since the opening bell.
There's so many impressive things about John Cena, but maybe the most impressive gift he has is his mental toughness. I'm not sure I've ever seen Cena lose focus in a match.
Huge shot to the temple. That was a ton of velocity.
Yow!
Oh, gosh, right down on the kidneys.
CM Punk, the self-proclaimed Second City Saint, is looking extremely impressive.
Punk is enjoying this. He's pretty much full of himself right now. Boy, this has just been pandemonium. Hey!
Not fast enough.
This arena is absolutely electric for John Cena.
Cena just one heartbeat quicker on that exchange. He's begging for it.
CM Punk likes to claim that he is the world's role model. He says that he can lead you to the promised land, too.
Incredible counter. Hey!
John Cena going for the AA. Attitude adjustment. John Cena got all of it.
And here's a cover.
One, two.
And here's a kick out by Punk.
CM Punk almost looked shocked that he was nearly beaten there. Oh, down on the back. You know his neck is feeling that one.
Punk displaying some of that tremendous ego.
A good reversal.
That should do it right there. One, two.
Oh, no! Wow, that was a massive German suplex.
And again, Punk going to the top rope. High risk, and the risk pays off. You can practically see the pain in his face right now, thanks to that tremendous move off the ropes.
Watch out here. Oh man, right on the button, and Cena goes down.
What an impact from the knee.
Boy, he's in a bad mood. He must have gotten up on the wrong side of the floor this morning.
Will it be?
One,
two,
three.
Punk wins. Punk wins.
Here tonight.
Man, oh man, what a battle!